your bike now, Mazel. Yeah, all right. Yeah, I'll see you later.
Love that joke.
Oh, it's beautiful, darling.
Beautiful? So, did you ask whether he's dead for permission?
Yeah, of course I did.
What's he say?
I don't know. He ain't six back yet.
I'm so excited. Where's the wedding going for?
Dunno yet. We want to get our A-level back the way.
Have a gap year.
And Tyler wants to get two or three top-selling albums and maybe an American tour under his belt first.
Oh, so we can relax for a couple of months then.
I can't wait. I'm going to go and open a bottle of champagne. Bethany, get me hot chocolate LB.
I bought you a little present.
Right?
It's a Cuban cigar. It's from Havana, but they spell it Havana. Communist.
Well, thank you, son. Now then, I don't know where you got the money from, but I know you can't afford it, so come on, tell me, how much was that engagement ring?
Very expensive.
Don't try and con me. I used to be a second-hand car dealer. I know a piece of tack when I see it, so come on, how much?
I put the money away. It cost me nothing.
Nothing?
No. It's just an old ring I made at the bottom of the drawer. Apparently some bloke did it to her back in the 60s.
I'm getting tired of passing on the noises of the next. Why don't we run away? I'm going to the first name. I want the green grass and a country house in a place where my family is. And there's a green grass, it'll come to pass. We'll have somewhere to call our home. We'll have somewhere to call our home.